Hello everyone, this is Ravi Choudhary from third year JGC, and today I am going to speak on the topic which is inkjet printer. Before I introduce with the topic, I would like to share some theories about inkjet printer. The inkjet printer was invented in the early of the 20th century, and which was the basic of the printer was ink. So let me start with the process of printing, how paper gets printed or get copied. So starting with the process, I would like to share that what the first initial step is ink reservoir where we collect our whole ink here, then from there we transfer our ink to the pump which is here, and this pump sucks all the ink from the reservoir which is being required for the photocopy. From there onwards we go to the ink nozzle here which has a piezoelectric crystal, which is nothing but a process in which only which are the particles, the droplets have the ink of the ink is converted into droplets, and which we can use in with electricity. So after passing the ink from the ink nozzle, it is given to the charging tunnel. What does exactly charging tunnel does? The charging tunnel is used here for converting the ink droplets from uncharged to charged particles. So if we turn on the electricity, then it charges all the electrons or the droplets of the droplets, and then it is given to the deflection coils. Here what happens is in deflection coil all the charged particles of the ink crystals are being diverted to the gutter, and all the neutral particles which comes out from the charging tunnel which are being printed on the paper where we want our output. This is the paper on which we get our output. So what do we get ultimately printed is this, on this. So this is the work of the deflection coil to make a straight path for them, they continue with the output. And what the gutter does here is it collects all the electrons or the charged ink droplets again to the collect at this gutter point, which the electrons are not used, and give it back to the ink reservoir to store and to perform the next photocopy. So thank you.